Llantrys and Ghostwalk is a widely acclaimed tour of an ancient Welsh hilltop town filled with stories of its grisly past. From witches and spirits to murders and plagues, our journey will fascinate and terrify as you walk the historic streets and hear blood-curdling stories of bygone days. Learn of soldiers slaughtered in the ruined castle and how the troubled souls of executed criminals haunt the site. The mythology and sorcery of the Dark Ages is explored as you wander along pathways filled with tales of pagan worship, witchcraft, and blood-drenched altar stones. Hear stories of the eccentric druid who burnt his baby son on a hilltop and how a king was jailed in a dungeon and later butchered to death. Learn about the harrowing nightmare of the Black Death and the ghostly apparitions of plague victims. Hear of the murdered landlord whose skeleton remains were discovered after 200 years. Visit the Dead Man's Passage and gaze at the old shop where a child's spirit plays in the upper rooms. Listen to stories of haunted pubs and houses before reaching the old workhouse where you may catch a glimpse of its ghostly warden. Then take a journey to the medieval guild hall where a phantom prisoner repents his crimes from the depths of its shadowy cells. Researched and designed by a local expert who walks alongside you, Llantrys and Ghostwalk combines the weirdest stories, wickedest humour, and wildest history.